Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to remove Snapchat profile picture or delete our Snapchat avatar. And now let's dive right in. Now to remove your Snapchat profile picture, first open up your Snapchat app and make sure to be logged into the account on which you want to delete your Snapchat avatar. Now in order to proceed from over here at the top left corner of your screen, you can see your Bitmoji or your avatar over there. Tap on it and you can see this is your profile, guys, where you can see your Snapchat profile picture or Snapchat avatar. Now in order to remove this, tap on the settings at the top right corner of the screen, and on this page scroll down and you can find the Bitmoji option available for us over here just below the notifications. Tap on it and you can see on this page at the bottom of the screen you can see the unlink my Bitmoji. Tap on it and tap on remove. And you can see, guys, your profile picture has been removed or your Snapchat avatar has been deleted from over here. And there, guys, this is how you delete your Snapchat avatar or remove Snapchat profile picture. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.